It's hard to describe. Often when I'm filming, I'm sitting there and people don't see what I'm seeing. When I see things that are just like mind-blowing, I kind of go a little crazy. I'm like shouting, oh my God, look at this. And so even when I like go back through the footage that I've captured, it like brings this type of euphoria that nothing else really kind of satisfies. It's difficult to see marine life in New York from the beach. So when you fly a drone, you're able to get a very different perspective. A lot of the creatures, especially when they're feeding, do come up to the surface, which tends to be further out from what you can see. But of course, you can only see horizontally. It's kind of just that perspective shift. I think one of my biggest goals is science communication, trying to help the public understand what is happening in terms of policy, in terms of conservation. A lot of the creatures that I document, that I share on my social media, I am learning alongside my followers. I love the ocean and I want to see it healthy and flourishing. After witnessing this massive resurgence of marine life in New York, I've begun to understand that there is hope and that we actually can fix the mistakes that we've made.